But it's ready to go now, so you guys can hear me. Oh, dude, I'm still trying to get used to the delay. There's a lot of delay with the remote doing this, with the remote play. And
That's where if you got an Elgato or something, you'd be able to play like straight on your PlayStation, at it. So, on your monitor, or spray on your monitor, and because the remote play, obviously, it's doing it through Wi-Fi and stuff. It ain't gonna be, that's the one downside, isn't it?
Right.
I'm surprised you've got the patience to like do it with remote play, because if like obviously because it's a second or so behind, like you've got to be so.
Yeah, it's rough, because you should see, you've been watching a couple of my streams, dude. I just, like, are you serious? Like, when I first started today, I got killed 6 times in a row. Like, I didn't even get a shot off. It's like, are you serious? So, it's so frustrating.
Because I obviously see you before you see them, because like, they are ahead of you in like, a second or
yeah.
A second.
Yeah.
What game mode we playing, boys?
Whatever you want to play, dude, I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah.
I love playing with you guys. It don't matter if I... You guys are so much fun to play with.
I was watching your stream the other day, man, and you were having a rock with us, that's what I like about Facebook as well. It shows like the past streams and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, there's times I do well, and there's times I really suck ass. So, I mean, it's... But, like, I was watching some of the other streamers yesterday, and... Hell, you guys are 100 times better than most of the guys I was watching yesterday. And it's funny. I'm like, I want to tell, like, these guys are like... I'm like, have you not played with... The England guys. I said, you guys got to play with them. I'm like, you guys are beasts compared to some of the guys I watch. It's like, and that's why I don't mind playing with you guys, so I can learn and see, because it's a different game when you play what you play, because you can't just go run and gun. You got to actually, you know, be smart about it.
Oh, tactical, yeah.
So, but. It's actually helped some of my play out, because I just don't play it. It's, you know, that get shot and wait. It's kind of bad for your stream, because if you die, you're sitting 4 or 5, it depends on how long until one of you guys, you know, save me. But you guys make the stream. So, especially when you and Jordan get... Jay and Jordan, there's my two. Watch them get mad. I love telling people, watch these guys get mad. It is hilarious.
Oh, dude.
Just hear me scream. You don't understand. I had an hour conversation last night about you two with some of the family that I went. I'm like, you don't understand these guys. These guys are the funniest guys I've ever met. I was like, but man, when they get riled up, they're in your shit, dude. Like, they don't care.
Yeah. Literally. We will say anything, man.
Yeah. And that's what makes it entertaining. And like I said, I don't care how bad I suck. It's the fun part about it.
Nah, we love playing with you, man.
I'm glad. I mean, you always got to look down on somebody.
We're not looking down. Now, looking down. You have the EMP and planted at the enemy data center. Be careful in the boiler room, there's a little... Go in there, and to your right... No, another room, actually.
In there? Oh, it's the one door I didn't go through.
Our enemies have the EMP.
God, there was geysers in, you know, the little tunnel. I don't know if it's that, but there was geysers in the little tunnel.
Oh, the little tunnel? Okay.
Found the Slim Shady, I'm a real Slim Shady Goomer.
There you go, Joy. I like that. Oh, that's the way to do it. That's the way to do it. That's it. Tear it up. Go get him.
Cyber attack.
Let's do this.
Squats. And another thing, my fucker, he won't run right. That's another thing that's driving me crazy.
What?
I can't get him to run right. Like, I want him to run faster, and it's like, it's really weird.
Device secure.
Oh shit, I did not want to do that.
Have we had more feedback about the streams now? Now, because it looks a lot cleaner and everything.
Well, yeah. I'm going to get it a little bit cleaner because, like, those are basic overlays that I have. So I want to get some better overlays, but I like the concept that it's clearer. You know, it's...
What's this wall beastie doing? Mate, what are you doing? Are you just walking around like a nonce? What are you doing, pal?
He's English as well. You fucking shit cunt.
Mate, what's he doing?
Yeah, that guy right there. That's the one you want to...
You're not shit. You're amazing, mate.
Change it.
Group and stay focused. The next round is ours.
Change it.
Fucking shit.
Cyber attack.
Fucking idiot, man. Pushing rot sword.
Okay.
Secure the device.
Touching my fucking mum up as well. I shoot at one, I'm about six.
Our enemies have the EMP.
Yes, mate! Yes! You walk up to me with your little Sawnoff 725, you little pussy hole! Fuck you!
Our enemies have the EMP.
Yeah. They're gonna smoke
car, boys. Press in.
Who's else is there? Who's else is alive?
You and that wall beast in that room.
You and beastie.
Where's he at? Oh, he's right there? Alright, you got the. Hey, you got this. I'm gonna go revive the other guys.
Oh!
There's one to your right.
Jump back! Why didn't he go in the fucking hole? Oh, well, I want him to go in the fucking hole.
Wild beast is gonna go. Here we go.
Less than a minute.
Did he miss him?
Oh my god, what's going on?
Step it up.
He got laser beamed. There's a guy that I'm gonna, I'll invite him. This guy's Moody. I saw you. Oh, there was two of them. I was stuck.
Regroup and stay focused. The next round is ours.
We got this.
Oh my god.
Switching sides.
Your mouth hurts.
Oh shit. That's a laptop. There's nothing on it. I wiped it. But you can go on. Just make sure you clear out your Netflix.
Can I unplug it?
Uh-huh.
Can I unplug it?
Yeah. Here, let me see. Make sure you, when you...
Cyber attack.
No, you're good. When you're done, make sure you log out on Netflix.
Secure the device.
Log out on Netflix.
It's my daughter.
Log out on Netflix. Make sure you don't leave it logged in or sometimes for someone else's Netflix.
That's it. I don't want people to... Got that suck. Hey, look at that. I got a kill. Oh.
I own this tunnel now.
This is my swamp.
This is my swamp.
That was two. Hello?
What's the Netflix password?
Ashima.
Cyber attack.
It's Isle of Jay and Jord. Newfiles.com.
Secure the device.
Oh, right there, right, hey, okay, right around that wall. Right around that, right next to the blue one that I died at. He's sitting right there. Ouch. At least you didn't call him a potato head.
Surely, surely that's not
Okay, now. True. Right next to that fucking guy. Come on. I ran right into him. He's coming right up, right there, right there, right there.
They were meat to the grinder. Well done.
George, I'm glad you got the win, dude, because I unloaded. Oh, shot 100 rounds and missed that fucker. That's funny. Let me see if the guy still wants to play. Hold on one sec. Nope. Go back here. Where is he at? Is he off?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I guess he's not on now. I guess he got off. I wonder if he messaged me through TikTok.
Gilbert!
Oh my god! Hey, Rob. Hello, Brad.
Rob,
that,
mate, don't appreciate that type of language. That's sort of there, mate. Do you want me to press that big red report button?
Yeah. Bless you.
Cyber attack. EMP location confirmed. Get moving.
I'll say bless you to you, Jordan, if you get 15 kills this match.
Done. He said done.
Good.
How about if I get 5?
Yeah.
You motherfucker! Sniper all the way across. And he still got me. What was that?
Cyber attack. much.
Wow, how you shoot me for a rocket kill, mate?
Device secured.
Oh, don't just be me again.
You're the last one. Watch your ass.
You got it.
You got the EMP. Defend it.
Mate, they're all just running around with their fucking rocket launchers.
Throw him beyond the counter. Throw him beyond the counter. Oh, wait.
Confuse our EMP.
Oh, blow off. Where the hell did he shoot me from? Oh, he was sniping from the other side of the building. Jordan, you think you can make it all the way to the coffee?
I like you. Hello. Do you guys have microphones?
Babam?
Yes?
Babam, use microphone.
Hello.
Good job. Here they have to be in game chat because one of them was on PlayStation.
And the roll is just as bad.
I'm the only person in the lobby. I'm the only person in the lobby on Xbox.
We get a level 41, 37, and a 102.
And the back out. That's they got a 42, 77, and 53. That's cool.
Oh, Jesus! Go get him, Jay. Go show him who we are, Jay. Get him all. Get him all, Jay. Get him all, Jay. Take care of him.
Yeah.
Get him, Jay.
I'll take care of myself.
Go get him, Jay. Those slackers don't know what the hell they're doing. Go get him. Or not.
Regroup and stay focused. The next round is ours.
There's a fucking chap in the said bless you yet, Jack. So,
they get 15 kills.
Going for it this time, mate.
I was not spraying all over their bomb.
You got him? Fuck, I finally did something right? Jesus Christ.
They're gonna come in, right, and then there's gonna be like six of us just sat here like, hey man.
Thank you, for reminding me.
Secure.
Oh, I gotta get all the way over there. Oh, you mothers, I almost had it!
Make sure we keep it.
He brought my kill! Fuck you!
I'm gonna see Bowen hit that kill.
I almost had it!
Cyber attack.
Y'all hurt my feelings. It was.
Secure the EMP. Friendly UAV online.
Thank you, thank you first. And he got killed.
We've lost someone.
Hello?
What?
I'm going off for some food. I'll be back.
Well, what you say?
Going off for some food and I'll come back on.
Yeah, man.
See you later.
Alright, see you later. Let's go down.
Yep.
We got this.
We do.
Attack.
Let's go, team.
Yep. Oh. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Shut the door.
That's the way. On to the next round.
Hey, we come in the game and we win a round.
You like that? Oh, thank you, boss.
The advantage. Make sure we keep it.
We want two in a row.
There you go.
Switch inside. Cyber attack. Get to that device.
Thank you, Joker. Are you fucking serious? He's right around the corner. Data center. Thank you, George. Hey.
We've taken the advantage. Make sure we keep it.
George is killing it again. Oh.
Cyber attack. Get the device. Let's go, team.
He's on the left-hand side of the bomb. Like, well, he's in a corner around the bomb.
EMP in play. Defend the data center. Put it behind you. We've got work to do.
Damn, what the hell did he do? Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Forget that round. On to the next. Cyber attack.
Oh. Dude, you want to hear something funny?
Shit, what?
I put a video on my TikTok of my wife. It's been seen 482 times. I got 73 likes. And I end up getting probably about 10 followers over it. And it's funny because she's in there eating pumpkin pie. And I told her, like, she's gonna ruin 2020, dude. She put, like, a half a pound of stuff on top of it. And she's like, fuck it.
Hello, it's New Year's. That's what I kept saying last night when I was drinking. Beer after beer, fuck it, it's New Year's.
some dude just commented and said, well, brother, the way I see it, you're going to get the blame if she eats it, or going to get blame if she don't, so... Fuck it.
Walk away from the pie. Yeah. Oh my god. Walk away from the pie. Jesus, woman.
Walk away from the pie.
It's just, dude, she put like a ton of Cool Whip on it. And I said, get away, you're gonna kill 2020. And she's like, I don't give a fuck.
Bless her, man.
That is hilarious.
Have a cigarette quickly, sir.
Yeah, go ahead. No, go ahead, brother. Go ahead.
I'm gonna actually download TikTok and I'm gonna have a look at you.
Dude, it's hilarious, man. I'm not doing too bad, but there's some funny. I put some funny shit out there.
Yeah. I've never downloaded it because, like, you know when you see the adverts, it's just like. What is this? But it's a lot of Vine, isn't it? It used to be.
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, it's a mixture of Vine and Musical.ly.
Yeah. God, there's some good ones. A lot of ones have made me laugh before a lot.
Yeah.
I've laughed a lot of times watching a few TikToks. I used to watch the compilations and stuff.
Yeah, it's funny. And then some guy made a point today. It's because you noticed they don't care if a 15-year-old girl is shaking her ass, right?
Yeah, that's the...
And I didn't think about it till the guy said it. He's like, you know that the age for...
millions of views or something on it.
And there's the age of cassette in China, because that's who owns it, is like 14. So they don't... Yeah, they don't care if a 15-year-old girl's out there shaking her ass. Because it doesn't...
It's bad that is. Have you ever seen those TikToks where it's like, oh yeah, you know, this girl, blah, 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 and then it says how old they actually are, and it's like the FBI storming in and stuff.
Yeah.
Because you don't know nowadays, it's not about age and stuff, because of makeup and shit like that. But it's bad, it really is bad. My daughter, in the future, if I have one, ever wants to wear makeup, she could wear makeup from. But if I ever found out that she's posted shit online at like 13 years old, I would go mad.
Right.
Literally, like, if they do TikToks, yeah. It won't be TikToks then, obviously, but there could probably be somewhere else in that for a good few years and stuff, but. If they're shaking their ass doing shit like that and your phone is getting taken off, yeah.
Right.
I don't want to be a strict parent. I'm out for a parent, but I don't want to be.
Well, yeah, I'm not a strict parent, but my kids know, right? What's right and what's wrong.
No respect and stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
No what? Yeah. Where's my lighter? I'm getting your TikToks the same night.
Yeah, it's Danny.
Oh, it's a three.
It's with a three.
Yeah, I got you.
You know what?
Some of them are pretty funny. I mean,
there we go. Oh, I'm gonna follow you.
TBGH, right? That's what you put on there. What was your ID? Okay, because this one said TBGHDV2.
Yeah, it might be that. Yeah.
Okay,
what?
I just wanted to follow back.
What's that, Mark? Yeah. I don't know how to change my manage my account. But I changed my name because I don't know what it's that. 2 seconds while Mike's calling me.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yes! They debriefed him for the next presidential thing, and he goes, all right, I will see. He's walking around in his gold-toned socks in his fucking hotel room. Fucking little jerk off and say, I'm a fucking asshole. This fucking guy.
Hey, yeah, probably some woman there going, Donald, don't go on the internet. Don't go on the internet. Fuck this. Fuck this shit. I'm not taking this shit from him. Fucking liberal media. I'm fucking tweeting this thing out. Dude, fuck you. He's probably like, pressed it all down at 1:30 in the...
Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. Donald Trump is definitely going to this. Look at this.
What? Did you say what? That's a
sucks.
What?
Are you fucking us? You're fucking kid, will you?
I'm not even in your fucking game. destroy the enemy data center. This is your mission. Device secured. EMP, defend the data center.
Good shot. Who's the other guy? Since the guy with the sniper rifle, Ducky, is watching over the other guy, go revive the other three people. Must be down there.
They're hurting. Send them home. Cyber attack.